Rose is from Pennsylvania, New York. She was recruited out of Coastal Inn's lifeguarding class, and this is her first finals. Lindsay Morehouse. In lane two, swimming for Suffolk County. She's from Montpelier, New York. She's on her in three individual events, and has been breaking her personal best all year. Siobhan Lawson. The top qualifier in this event from Monroe. She's from Henrietta, New York. She won this event last year. She has the best parents in the whole wide world. She's from Cleveland, Ohio, Tracy Finance.